Yeah, go ahead. Yeah.
I'm depending on my higher state right now.
Yeah.
So sometimes what happens is it's getting a different day by day.
Yeah. Yeah. So his question is, he's focused on his career, but things are getting difficult.
Sir, let me introduce. He's my son.
Oh, okay.
He's doing his engineering.
Yeah.
His final year.
Okay.
He's in final.
Okay.
Come.
So his question is, he's in engineering. Things are getting tougher and tougher. Hi. Things are getting tougher and tougher. Yeah, I think you can sit there. Things are getting tougher and tougher. What am I supposed to do? When you say,
sometimes what happens is I'm unable to remember what I've gone through. So how to remember anything for a longer run?
Okay. Were you there when I talked about the absent-minded? When your father?
I was sitting backside.
Oh, you're sitting in backside. Okay. So what happens is when you say things get tougher and tougher, all life is telling you is that you're not ready for it. Right? Why a thing is getting tougher? Either you have to work hard to get ready for this toughness or get out of it. Because there's two reasons why life will be getting harder and harder. Because if you properly plan, if you properly have a good idea of what you want to do, each toughness, you'll get automatically ready for it. But what happens is, life is never tough. It is because somewhere you have taken a wrong decision, which life is telling you either you're doing something wrong or either you're not ready for it or either you have to work hard to be ready for it. So that's point number one, why life is getting harder. Because life, if life is hard only, you will work. When life gets difficult only, you will work. So life had to be a little bit difficult. But the point is, when you see difficulty as difficulty, that's another problem. When you see same difficulty as something what life is challenging me to get better, the same difficulty becomes positive, right? This difficulty is coming. How do I change? What improvements I need in me? The same difficulty. Now, when you're forgetting something, it is much more of some pressure in life is more bigger than the engineering. Which means, for example, is that, I don't know your internal details. It could be some children's, right? Maybe they're having parents some issues. Right, that issue is so big that when he talks about studying, that thing fills up his head. Or another reason, in the current generation, a girl or a boy would have had a breakup, right? And then this thing is so filled in their head that there's no space to put something more, right? It could be that reason. So until you don't solve that issue, which may be parents' issue or your personality issue or someone made fun of you or a breakup or a girl or a boy, you know, whatever it is, if you don't solve that, you will never get that concentration. Did I answer your question? Okay.